The hair unkempt, dirty faces, blistered lips, tinted teeth, stinking bags, and bare feet, decorated with shabby attires and congregated into small groups. These kids move from individual to individual. Chanting the same lines over and over again, soliciting harms.
Look how many I have in office. I'm not in the way. But she won the Premier 5. My uncle founded me. I didn't want to buy some school, so I'm going to buy some school.
This is a common sight in common cities across Nigeria. Recent statistics released by the United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, shows that over 9.5 million Nigerian children of school age are not in school, with about 9 million of such A-plus children from northern Nigeria. What this ugly trend portrays is that those children might end up in the act of armed robbery, violence, kidnapping, and other vices. Children in urban areas are quickly caught up in the daily struggle for survival and material gain. A situation analysis of child abuse and neglect in Nigeria, undertaken through the medium of Nigerian newspapers, found that child abandonment, sexual abuse, child neglect, kidnapping, and hawking were the most reported form of child abuse and neglect. Street begging has become a serious menace and a liability on the Nigerian populace. Now, stakeholders are of the opinion that a more effective response to begging is to address its causes by putting in place social safety net for this disadvantaged group.